Okay, in this video I'm going to show you how I make a bone arrowhead. This is a cow bone, bleached white, that I bought from Petsmart. I'm going to cut it on my bandsaw. I've already cut some off of this end. I'm just going to cut another piece out. I'm going to come over here to my sander and sand it into shape. Right now it's a little over an eighth inch thick. Thank you. Okay, that's the basic shape. Now I'm going to put some side notches in it with my Dremmel tool. And that's basically it. You don't have to get fancy with it. You can polish it, which will make it sharper. And the last step now is just to weigh it. It's about an eighth of an inch thick all the way. About 86 grains.